For the first time, we get a chance to see the inside of the new casino and the progress they're making. News 5's John London toured the casino. He's live in Pendleton. John, how does it look?
You know, Lisa, it's a little like batter in the pan before baking the birthday cake. It looks mighty unfinished, but it creates that anticipation of the first bite. The exterior here has a real finished look to it. In fact, the windows were revealed just this week. Take a look here at the city's first look inside the work in progress called Horseshoe Casino. It is an active construction zone and reflects that very appearance. From a basic construction standpoint, we're told it's 75% complete. Escorted by Rock Gaming Guides, media looped the entire first floor where the gaming tables and restaurants will go. Places like Jimmy Buffett's Margaritaville, which will have a street level entrance and a patio balcony. We walk from the center point of the 20-acre site past the casino's own buffet area, the valet entrance, the World Series of Poker room, the high-stakes room. Still about a week to go to apply for one of the 750 dealer positions. Some 4,300 have done so to this point, and with 160 layoffs at Hollywood and neighboring Indiana surfacing yesterday, it is on their minds here.
We did hear in the news this week about the layoffs that are occurring at Hollywood Casino. We do encourage any of those employees that might have an interest in working for us to apply. It might be a nice way for us to supplement our team with experience. But I do want to reiterate, no experience is required to work in our dealer positions.
All right, they're going to start hiring dealers at the end of this month. And you're looking live here at where work is underway on the sidewalks and walls that will be part of the urban plaza on the west side. I can tell you that from the inside, one does get the sense of how this Horseshoe Casino will integrate with the surrounding community, and including Pendleton, where we are now. The opening is next spring. The precise date should be known before the cold weather hits later this year. Live in Pendleton, John London, News 5. Okay.